A 57-year-old man has confessed to the murder and dismemberment of his wife because she would not support his dream of opening a comic book shop with his brother, unlike his mistress. A search of his phone and his browser history revealed that he had had a 6-month affair with a woman, but he was also searching for things like do-it-yourself blacklight, how to get away with murder, how to delete Facebook messages. He did, however, forget to search for how to clear out your browser's cache.